Very good morning to all the students. Dear students, today we are sharing a very special achievement of one of our star achiever, Aastha Chauhan, right from Shimla. So she joined ASS Science Foundation 6 months back, and she was having a dream that she need a very good lab within Shimla. So we suggested that Himalayan Forest Research Institute, HFRI, which is one of the branch of Forest Research Institute, Dehradun, is one of the good lab where good research is being done in forest ecology and environment. So she made her mind, she qualified NET LS with us, and then subsequently after qualifying the NET LS in NTA NET GRF Environmental Sciences, she qualified the entrance and interview at HFRI, which is Himalayan Forest Research Institute, Shimla, right? And this is the details, like the registration number is FRI 0408. If you can see, Aastha Chauhan is the candidate. She has worked hard to fulfill her dream under the supervision of team of ASS Science Foundation Delhi. We congratulate Aastha for the final selection for PhD program and qualifying the entrance examination of, along with the interview of HFRI, which is one of the very good lab, a sub branch of FRI, Forest Research Institute. We wish her good luck for future and great research and learning. ASS Science Foundation is imparting quality education for the student in environmental science domain, gate ecology evolution, and gate environmental science and engineering, all the examination related to environmental sciences. So our team is working hard to shape the people for their dream. Many congratulations, Aastha. Wish you a very good luck. Thank you.